Francis Mary Jimmy Show, college student from Manila Times College. I'm here to discuss why a free internet has a local importance. It has a local importance because it can give resources to other people who are studying globally. It is important because it can be able to provide enough information for everyone who are studying. It is important because it can give enough knowledge to people who wants to know more beyond the world. A free internet has a local importance because it can give a child a better future. It's important to have a better life. A free internet has a global importance because it can help the people make their jobs easier. Thank you.